I'm Lucy from the IET. We are the UK and Ireland delivery partners for First Lego League, and we want to say a massive welcome from wherever you are in the world to the First Lego League Discover Playmakers season. Now, we know that this season might be a little different from normal, but we know you're still going to have lots of fun. First Lego League Discover is an introductory STEM programme for 4 to 6-year-olds that focuses on learning through playful experiences. It also develops key habits of learning, which are vital for further education. These kinds of habits are things like communication, teamwork, and problem solving, to name just a few. The Playmaker season is all about teaching children about healthy living through playful physical activity. The children will be asked to build and design an obstacle course for their local community that everybody can use. Discover is designed to be delivered in school by a class teacher to the whole class of children, who then work in smaller groups of 4. When you register, you will receive some Discover sets, a team meeting guide, some engineering notebooks, and some Discover More sets. You will also need to get some steam parks. Don't throw those. Each team of 4 will have a Discover set to use, and inside the Discover set is this season's Playmaker themed model, which is an obstacle course. Children will build this as an idea starting point using the build instruction cards. Also, there is a sturdy cardboard building mat, which is intended to give context to the children's builds and act as a meeting point for the team to work together. Additionally, there are 5 sets of 6 bricks, which children will use in the classroom during the 6 bricks warm-up activities. Your team meeting guide has 10 guided sessions to help you run the program in your school. Each session is laid out the same. It starts with a teaching tip and a guiding opening question, and then 3 tasks, which includes building time and time for children to share their ideas and thought process throughout the session. You've also got some learning outcomes at the bottom to help you keep the sessions on track. There's also information about your celebration event, which is the 10th session of the programme. This is where children have the opportunity to share their ideas, their learning journeys, and their final designs to lots of other people and have lots of fun. Every child will have an engineering notebook. This is where children can plan their designs. That might be in notes, drawings, or pictures, and they relate to every other session. You'll also need to get some steam parks. We recommend 1 between 2 groups of 4. These bricks will be used by children during their independent build times. There's some really fantastic bricks in here, so children can be really creative with their designs. You can buy these from any Lego education distributor. Every child receives a Discover More set. This is a take-home resource, and it contains 2 sets of 6 bricks to use with parents, which means the learning is brought from the classroom into the home. There are lots more resources available on your country's First Lego League website, and you can also visit firstlegoleague.org. We hope you have a fantastic season, and we can't wait to see what you discover. Have fun!